is the starting pay 3 to 6. This is a way in which play method in which we can teach balancing of toys, and a very important concept of center of mass and torque can be introduced using this particular toy, which is handmade, which can be made by just sticks, chart papers, and here I have used fishes because it was available with me, but we can use stones, and everything is something which you can find in the playground. And this concept, not only for 11th class, we can introduce like center of mass, then moment of force, and torque to explain all those concepts, then equilibrium of rotational equilibrium, etc. But for smaller classes also we can introduce this. It's a very good mental exercise for them when they are playing. So here, see, these are balancing, these are all balanced. So if you disturb a little, what will happen is it will be totally disturbed. So the entire exercise for the child is to adjust the position of various objects of different masses so that again the entire system gets balanced. So by adjusting this position, it's they have to adjust a lot, where to increase distance, how to decrease distance, so they can get idea of equilibrium position, where the entire